Right, hello everybody, so welcome to part number 5. So this part, I'm going to go to war with the English, which is going to pretty much... Oh, no, wait, only cost 25. Okay, fine, start. Let's go. I think I can beat them. Oh, they've got reinforcements. Oh, damn it. That's pretty bad for me. I could actually lose... Oh, what? Oh... Really? Straight off the bat, they're attacking me. I could actually lose this. I don't want you to attack. Yeah, this could, I could be in trouble here, guys. I need to get more like units because I can only get 25. I've got 4, so that's 5 woodcutters now. Build that. Because I can then hopefully build more stuff. There you go. Now I can build a market. Oh, I need more food. Food in this game is really, really, really slow. Build a university, I build a market. How much is a village? 31. Boom. Now I need to probably get this, because that's basically wood and gold. That'll let me build some more stuff, like markets, not markets, like that. Oh no, wait, I need level 2 for that. That don't really matter. Right, put that like... I really needed to. There you go. That would work. But I need to build farms. Like they can build that. You build a temple. You build that. What? Oh, I've got no wood. Right, you build that. You build that. You help. There you go. And then build that. And then all I've got to do is build that sword. Build two scholars to like get a bit of thingy in. And then I need to build that in a minute. Oh, I should be able to build a caravan now. Because. I'll do. Build that then. Another city, yes, please. Right, to build that and that and that. I need level 2 science for that. Need more food, that is absolutely typical. I need more of everything. Build a market. Food's about the only thing I'm actually doing okay on. Right, build a temple. Right, you go there. Right, you. I need to get some metal. I better build a little bit of defense because I've been attacked twice. So I'll build. Like. Oh, I'm going to right, I need to get more metal. What? That. There's some. Oh, yes. Okay, goody. Get 4 there. Get another one. Boom. Right, you're new. Oh, I might actually lose this battle because he's got reinforce. He had reinforcements at the start. Build a barracks here. Can I get? Yes, I can. Right, that's going to be vital. That could win me the battle. That's two keeps I've got. I need to build a barracks. Quick. Oh, boo. Didn't recognize that the population. Like, that's my not my where. Oh, I get some more attacks. Where's my library? Ah, there you go. Right, get that, because I need more population space. Yay, 30 wealth. Right. Build that castle there. Three of them and three of them. I need like three of them. I want a little bit of defense. I've got 200 water. Oh, it's probably because I've just built loads of units. So weird. I've got like money for Scotland and nothing else. There you go. Gotta be careful because I'm getting a bit full on the good old air. I think I've probably played a little bit better on this map because I've had to, well, I've had to really. Because that unit, I think they want to attack me, but because I've got three keeps and it's on like an easy mode, it won't. Because it's too early. It might be that on easy mode. It can't actually attack you until 15, like 15 or 20 minutes. I'm not sure. Because he could have beat me probably at the start of the game quite easily. Right, get some greenery for this. You build. Can I build some? Yes, I can. You build that, and you build that. And then you lot build that. Oh, I need some more thingy. I need more knowledge. Didn't expect knowledge to be a problem. Never mind. It won't be in a minute because I've just built some more scholars. So that'll go up. Yeah, look, that's 142 now. Oh, come on. There you go. That'll just race up now. I might build another fort, to be honest. I'll put one there. Let's just make two or three, he'll be the fourth. Yeah, I get that. I see. No, oh, actually, I might get that first because I need to get my cap up a bit. Right, food's only at 200. I really need it at 550 as quick as possible, so. Right, 166 I'm on. He's going to attack soon. Yay, gunpowder. Get my pikemen up. 180 gold. Yeah, fine. You need enlightenment age for that. So that's no good anyway. Get that because that'll make things cheaper. And getting things for cheaper is always nice slash useful. Yeah. Oh, I need more food. I don't actually have much food for once. Normally I have loads. Where's my what, dude, where's the library gone? Oh my god, this game is more confusing. There you go, that's Madrid. Right, get that up a bit. Cancel the scholar upgrade. Get that instead. Does that all get my food up? I need to get my wood up though. I've got a bit of a wood crisis going on at the moment. Right. Right, that's a dragoon. And that's that. Right, we're both in the same age now. We're about the same scores. This is going to probably be another close battle then. Build that smelter. I might just go city to city, so I build that smelter and that first. Right, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, fine. Get that, because that improves, that's better research and stuff, that'll be useful. 400 wood, but it does help. Increase effect of forts on national borders, plus 6, plus range, better range as well, that's quite useful. That's quite useful as well. Oh, crop rotation, yay. Lumber mill. That's probably why I've got low wood. I've not increased it. Oh, 600, that's quite expensive. Okay, that can wait. Plus, I've got another one on there. I've not even used that there yet. I'm actually not doing too bad though on the mining side. 290 is not too bad. 320 actually. And a bit more than 320. Improve that. Now I need to go, where's Madrid? Is it this one? And I need, it wasn't that, it was that. I need, oh, ironically, I need a bit of everything. Oh, I don't think I built a university up here, did I? That's probably why I'm not doing very well. I forgot about that. I mean, got 240 on knowledge. That's pretty low, actually. Up. And gold is also at a limit. So I've got quite a lot now at max. Well, not max max. But means I need to get this now. Ooh, that's 900. That's a lot. You build that. You build the temple. We should be fine after that. That should fix a lot of problems. Do I even have a temple at this point? Don't you? Have I built one? Do I build one? Yeah. Might just be cheap to build 7 of those. So it's got that. It's got that. It hasn't got a granary though. I don't think. Nope. Food is one thing I haven't actually got much of. Actually, weirdly. There you go. Now all I've got to do is go to the library, and that probably is quite cheap. Yeah, it's pretty cheap. Right, okay. So that one's got a granary. That's this one. Yes, apparently so. Right, has this town got a granary? No. Right, build one. Right, move those over there because I'm running out of space. Put them like over there as well. Put them there. And then you lot can kind of go like there. I'm going to have to expand in a bit because I've only got an hour. Well, I've only got an hour. It's a bit better than last time. Get that up a bit. That should be enough at that point. What do I need for that? Research science level 6. I've already got that. Why is it not letting me do it then? $460, that's quite a lot. So after that last upgrade, that'll be fine. Oh, now I can get it. And I can get that as well. No, I can't. I haven't got enough wood. Now I can. So that 360 should jump up in a minute. Yeah, over 400. Good. Right. In that case, I need to get that in a minute. Look at it race along now. Oh, Nonis is absolutely flying. Why is green? Oh, because I didn't put the upgrade on. That'd be why. So, right, that one. That one's got a market, that one's got a market. Is that one got a market? No, apparently not. And I think that one has. That one, had, I'm sure, built a market in that one. Yeah. It's got a smelter as well, hasn't it? Yeah. Right, so I might build. I don't have to build another one. Like here. You know what? Why not? This can be like the attacking city. Right, you lot move there. Heavy archers about there. And every single unit I've got of heavy infantry can go like there. You can go there. And you're only light cavalry, you can go there. Oh, I've got three dragoons as well. You can go like over there somewhere. Take my general this time because I don't think I took one last time. I kind of forgot. Build a bit of a balanced army. Put that there. You. Build a market. I'll build one thing for economy. But this is mainly. Oh, hey, where's he? Where they come from? Oh, they snuck in, didn't they? All my armor's in the wrong place. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh, they'll pay for that. Get in there quick. Oh, it's a carrot one. I thought it was a artillery. Right, you lot got there, few dragoons got there. Right. Oh damn. Where, right. Madrid. I must get every upgrade I can. Right, I'll go and attack those in a minute. For that. I'm not very keen on that. Don't really need that. I might need that though. Oh, and that's the market, that's the smelter, that's you. That's the thing. Where's the greenery? That's the greenery. That's that. That's that. Okay, fine. Right, that can be there. Might even let him go and build that and all. Just so I don't get attacked like that again. Leave a few units in the back, just in case I get sneaked attacked. So they go like a few of those, few of those, few of those. Three of those, and three of those. Right, everyone. Attack. The only thing I've got high resources of is basically food. Got over 500. Well, I destroyed a house. I wonder if they always build a house, like, as a scout post, and then, like, they're like, oh, let's see what else he's got. Like, let's see what units he brings, kind of thing. What? Oh, dear me. Like, no. Oh, actually, yeah, go on. Well, my heavy knights have run ahead, and apparently the heavy knights are good against them, so that was quite lucky, wasn't it? Build a barracks, I think, as well, just in case things get a bit dicey. Well, he's got heavy cavalry. Right, go and get him. He's got a hell of a lot of archers. Doing alright actually. I might just keep attacking. I keep thinking it's the Spanish I'm fighting, it's not, it's the British. I've just thought I've conquered the Spanish. It's actually the British I'm fighting. I'm attacking Newcastle apparently. And the weird thing is, I'm British. Well, it's weird, I'm attacking myself because I'm actually British in real life, so I'm attacking myself. It's weird the Incas have invaded Britain. I don't think that this. Well, no, because the Incas are American, aren't they, in real life? So they. That never actually happened. It was the other way around, if anything. The British invaded the Incas, but never mind. Who cares about history and whatnot? Well, I do care about it, but this isn't meant to be historically accurate. This campaign. That's probably a better way of looking at it. Anyway, back to the actual conquering the world video. I better build a few of those, because it said conquer, because he had a lot of archers. Oh, he's trying to bring cannons. Oh no, you don't. I think observation posts are literally just so you can see that, like, the map. It must be cheaper than, like, keeps. So if you're a bit short on money but you want to see the map, you'd basically build one of them. No. I don't actually know how far Newcastle Salisbury is in real life, so I can't actually comment on that, really, because I don't actually know that. I probably should know that, but I don't. So we're going to have to agree with the game on this. My economy is actually quite weak on this game, but my actual fighting, like my actual like aggressiveness, has probably been better. So what I've lacked in one thing, I've made up in another. Right, you just attack that, regardless of anything else. If this attack goes horribly wrong, I probably need to make some reinforcements. So, a few of those, a few of those, a few of those, and a few of those. And then you build a few of those, a few of those, and a few of those. Right. You know, I'm just going to build that anyway. Well, Nottingham's near me, so. You know what? Just because of that reason, I'm attacking Nottingham, why not? I might actually invade this town and all. Just. It's going to be a bit closer than I thought, but I might do it. Oh, they won't invade that. There's not enough of them. They'll do some damage, though. Oh, no. What are they? Are they war wagons? Are they actually, like, heavy? I'm not sure what they were. I like the dragoon look. It's quite good. Oh! Didn't reckon. Right then, guys. Sorry about that. I had to concentrate a bit there. So York is mine, and Newcastle's a bit scruffy, but I finally got it back. Most of my forces were in Nottingham, so I need to like push forward now. I need to probably take Salisbury next. If I can beat Salisbury, I can probably get to the. Where's the capital? That's Edinburgh. Where is the capital? I've got le Oh, I've got a few to go through yet. This could take a while. Right, build a barracks. Right, everything attack this place. Cause I've only got half an hour left to actually do it. A bit less than half an hour, so I need to full on attack now. Yay! Right, okay. We're starting to come back a bit now. Yeah, I need to capture this quick. Right, you. Build a stable here, like quick. Then all my troops can go here in a minute. Right. Now what I need to do is go to siege. Build some. I need some siege equipment, I think, to probably finish him off. So put some in there. You lot can also go up there. So all my troops from Newcastle will pretty much go straight up there. Right, you. Yeah, another build me a fort or a castle, whatever you want to call it. Let me build one like just a minute ago. Ah, here you go. There you go. Everyone push forward. That's why I'm building that there, just in case things go a bit, like, sour. There you go. That should be enough, I think, to push through their defences, I hope. Two bombard cannons should pretty much finish them off. Oh, I don't want to run through that way because that thing might blow them up, but never mind. Up. They've actually done quite well there. Block that castle because it's annoying me. Right, what I need to do is everyone push forward. This might be a bit of an error on my department, trying to do two things at once, but never mind. It worked earlier. But, oh yeah, they do a lot of damage. Actually, we might be fine. He might try and protect his castles, and actually forget about this as well by doing that. Well, he might just commit to this. It looks like he's committing to this at the moment, which is kind of good in a way. Like, just chuck anything in. If it's a unit, does it just chuck it in? It'll have to do. My attack is slowing down a little bit though. Was I having to walk that far? And I've got no like spare villagers at this point. If not, I'll have to keep ploughing through like this. I'm running out of time. That's the only problem. I might actually run out of time. Cannon, destroy that other castle, it's doing it in. Plus it's doing quite a lot of damage to my other units. That castle's got to go. I've destroyed one of his castles, I need to destroy the other one. If I can destroy the two castles, I can get to Leicester, and I might be able to sneak into its capital. Oh, damn. Where'd they come from? Oh, that's where he's building his cavalry from. Well, found one thing anyway. Well, that was helpful. Keep plowing everyone in. Right, I need relentless. Right. Smelter, what's not really important. The seed factor is quite important. I need to probably knock that down. I haven't got long left. Come on. Boom. Oh, that's a few important shots I'm getting with my cannons. I don't know where most of my units are coming from, I'm just happy they're here. Lumber mill. Oh, that's probably where they went, to that lumber mill. You idiots. Build that. Right, you. You two. Like everything needs to go here now. This is like the main battle. I can't believe they're just being like. Just blow up any buildings then. Oh, Paris is the main. Oh, I'm actually not far away from the main. I might make it. So it's backwards. Yeah, but Leicester's one end, and right, I suppose it could go Paris, then Nottingham, Leicester, and then at the very end is Newcastle. So I suppose it could do it. It's a bit of a weird system, though. Get that supply wagon. There you go. Where am I to? They're near York. You. attack that. So that's an observation post. That does damage, I think. Right, Edinburgh's ours. Right, okay. Oh my god, if I lose, it's these two's fault. Because they're, like, not even doing what they're meant to be doing. Oh, man. What have I got left? 14 minutes. Right, attack this. Actually, no, don't attack that instead. Because that will damage my men later on. That might make the difference. Oh, I'm in Paris. I just don't think I'll be able to destroy it in time. 13 minutes is not long. Not in this game. Yes! Right, destroy that. Pretty much his last stand now. The only problem is all his towers are doing damage, that's why I'm trying to blast them out of the way with my cannons. Just hoping they can do it quick enough. Get my units in there quick. He might actually hold on. Right, okay. Anything and everyone goes to here. All right, everyone straight to here. Come on. It's like I just can't build men fast enough. It's annoying, because I've got the money, I just can't build them fast enough. Apparently I won. I don't see how, but I won. I must have got. Victory type, not. What? How did I win then? Or did the computer give up? I'm not moaning. In exchange for not crushing you for three turns. I love that. The British have demanded 21 tribute. But I won the battle. No. Oh, hello. You are being invaded by the British at France. Ooh, I've never been attacked before. Right, I'll be back in a second, guys, and on the next part, I'll actually start the Great Defence.